bulbs popping in Minnesota. Here we go on a line drive kick fielded by Clement at the 1 yard line. To the outside he goes. Third down and four. Balls flushed out, keeps his eyes downfield and completes it to Alshon Jeffrey. Foles deep in the pocket, fires downfield, and that is hauled in at the 38-yard line. Second down and four, a little flip out here to Corey Clement. And Clement gets inside the 10 and sets up a first down and goal. A rookie, had to get him early in the season when Caleb Sturgis got hurt opening day. 25-yard attempt is good. Got used to it by the fourth quarter, though.
Yeah.
Brady throws, and that'll be caught, and that is James White. Play action, good protection, wide open. Chris Hogan, who gets inside the 30, takes the ball down to the Philadelphia 27-yard line. Nothing. Brady fires over the middle, caught at the 14-yard line. A dozen seasons. 26-yard attempt. Ryan Allen to put it down. And the two teams with similar opening drives. Blunt is the running back. LeGarrett Blunt over the right side. Breaks free into Patriot territory. Off play action. Going for it all into the end zone. And it is caught. Alshon Jeffrey for the touchdown. Donnie Jones puts it down. And that kick is no good. He missed it. Brady under pressure, slips away deep downfield, and getting free is Danny Amendola, and breaking tackles and taking it all the way to the 29-yard line. That play action, fires, caught, Hogan backhands it, and the ball is handed off to Brandon Cooks, who tries to hurdle and can't. Stasky for a 26-yard field goal attempt, which is juggled, and then he hits the upright. I mean, the only blemish. Third down and eight. Foles backing up, backing away, escaping, keeps his eyes downfield. The pass is incomplete at the 30-yard line. Deep downfield, wide open. Brandon Cooks. And he gets smacked down at the 40-yard line, taking some shot there by Jenkins, who was spinning around 13. Meanwhile, third down and five here. And now you got to flip back here to Danny Amendola, who throws, and it's Brady who can't haul it in. And Brady down the sideline, and that's incomplete. Pressure coming, and that pass intended for Jeffrey at the 21-yard line. Great catch. Minnesota, Blunt is in the backfield. LeGarrette Blunt swings to the outside, inside the 10. Blunt to the end zone. Behind a Celek block. Is out to the right side. Hold bunch there. Naturally, you go to the left, and it's Jeffrey, and he can't make the catch. Line. The back is Burkhead. Double fake, and then Burkhead makes the catch, and Rex Burkhead gets free. Has a block from Amendola out in front, but getting it from behind. Kaskowski. This time the snap is good. Hold is perfect. And the kick is likewise. First down, Foles going deep down the sideline. And it is juggled and intercepted by Harmon at the 3 yard line. Jeffrey couldn't handle it. And New England gets the takeaway. He stays in the block. Brady going deep down the right side. Michael Hogan who rolls it in. 83. Brady's thrown for 234 to this point. Big hole left side. James White. Inside the 10, takes it to the end zone. Touchdown, Patriots. Good. Hold looked pretty good.
Looked like there was a little bobble on the tail end of that hold.
Third and three. And that is floated and caught down the sideline by Clement. Corey Clement breaks the tackle inside the 20.
Fourth and goal.
And they're going to snap it. And it's Trey Burton who throws caught. Foles.
Start the second half.
Send it out here to Danny Amendola. And that will take us